Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die! Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Makron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ's ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Shit, you're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss was in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The ALT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors, you'll run into them eventually.
There, he's stabilized for the moment. You're Kane, right? My name's Anderson.
HQ.
Here, let me heal
HQ,
you.
Come in, HQ. With the final squad.
I'm done. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
Let's go. down and require a medic. HQ, come in! Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovic, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic and bring him here.
We were dropped in the wrong freaking zone! There's Strog everywhere! Get me out of here! All tight, Marine. We have their location and help us all the way.
Do him!
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him, so he'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
So you did survive. I won the bet with Rhodes. We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flight. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission is to clear hostiles out of the hangars so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Trick now!
I'll be patched up in no time.
There, finished. Now, try to be more careful.
That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Can do.
Good job, Kane.
Good luck. Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Private squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangars. He should be there soon.
Thank you. Look at this place.
Flyers they got. This just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo team?
Give me your best shot!
This is Viper Squad. We've made a successful sweep of the area. Given all clear to the demo team.
Kane, this is Morris. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Yes, I am. Now, double time it and meet me at the elevator.
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain.
Okay, that's one. Come on, Kane. Let's go somewhere safe and we can fire these charges off. Follow me. Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Well, that's now! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Boss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Boss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn it. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here. See you later.
Software from that console and back. Corporal Kane, right? Good job clearing out the hangars. You're gonna learn a lot about the Strog from this facility. This is the first time we've been in a Strog hangar.
Hey,
HQ.
Studying just one of the consoles can keep us busy for months.
HQ, this is Raven Squad. I'm getting no response, Captain. We're gonna need a radio relay placed at the entrance of the mountain.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm assigned additional protection.
Strauss, we've been over this. It's not
but I am in mortal danger. This area is filled with
Strauss. I'm not getting any younger, thank you. You're moving on. Your grievance is noted.
Hello, Corporal Kane. It's good to finally meet you. I am Private Johann Strauss. You have no doubt heard of me. Go. My repairs are complete.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to uncrate this equipment, sir.
I've got no time for excuses, Marine. I want results.
Yes, sir.
I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting it up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Rhino Squad.
Be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move!
We're staying here.
Yes, sir!
Meet your deaths.
Get in there! Move!
best you could do.
Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent. Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor. Squads, we're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir.
Get to my position ASAP. I need your talents.
On my way, sir.
Sledge, you're with me on cleanup detail. Kane, you go help clear out the LZ. Good luck.
Operational.
How long we been at this?
Easy.
Now?
Easy. Little left, back, back, and
activate the torso
stop.
Batteries.
Okay. So what's the problem with this piece?
The back shield.
Primary servo control.
Run a diagnostic on the primary.
Look at this, would you? The MBLBs weren't built for this kind of punishment.
Report to Walker Bay AD immediately.
Ion converters.
95%.
I don't understand. Okay, let's try it again.
Okay, Marine. Time to kill anything that's not you.
Flooding chamber with trichlorite and septazine. Chamber at maximum saturation. Virgin chamber. Decontamination cycle complete.
You're clean. Come on through.
How's it been?
Couple of sightings. Other than that, it's been quiet as a graveyard.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Private Mark Lorenzi, please report to Medical Bay 3.
Heard the mechanics are prepping 4 heavy trucks.
So what does that mean?
Not sure. But with that many trucks, HQ's planning something.
Damn it! That hurt!
I told you these systems
were ancient.
Tell me about it. My grandfather
was
on this
ship without a group. Cougar squad.
Think they'd retire, old girl. Well,
then they're all dead, man. Richard's out.
Do you see? It's just as I predicted.
Indeed. The nanites infesting the muscle are repairing the tissue even after it's separated from the body.
It won't work,
Apparently,
Jacobson.
He was captured.
The exoskeleton is hardened to a biomechanical.
Nonsense. Implant. These saws cut through marine body armor. Should have no trouble with this Strog metal.
So, are they certain it's dead?
I was assured by Lieutenant Pierce it's completely dead.
You remember this morning? They told us that one was dead, too.
That, I'll never forget.
Corporal Matthew Kane, the rest of the Rhino Squad has already arrived. The briefing will commence shortly.
Looks like Kane made it back.
We're giving him shit, Del. Kane's all right.
As you were. Rhino Squad, the following is highly classified and is not to be spoken of outside these walls. The death of the Macron couldn't have come at a better time. It's imperative we press that advantage, which is the reason for our next operation. Lieutenant Voss, take over.
Intelligence Division has discovered that the Strog function through a massive communication system called the Nexus. With it, Strog leaders can instantly send instructions to soldiers in the field. And although it's their strength, it's also their Achilles heel. Our target, known as the Hub, houses major communication lines to the Nexus. We will be escorting a convoy carrying an electromagnetic bomb to a sublevel of this building. The convoy will proceed to the designated position and detonate it. The blast will overload a device known as the Tetranode and effectively cut off the Strog forces from the Nexus and therefore their commanders. To ensure success, three other squads will be escorting additional EMPs to the same location. Their convoys are codenamed War, Famine, and Pestilence.
Which means we are Death.
Yeah, we're Death. Any questions? The convoy will be deployed soon. Go to the armory and suit up. Dismissed.
Private Mark Lorenzi, please report to Medical Bay 3.
Sergeant Bidwell, as one guy thrown over his shoulder and is barking out orders as he blazes away with a rifle in his hand. The man was a freaking machine.
What squad was he with?
I'm not sure. He was protecting some obnoxious computer tech.
Signal check for Pestilence.
Your signal is strong, Red.
Z-461. Roger that. Submarine, we're gonna need this. The extended clip should help in taking down the squibs.
Who are you? I'm not able to get a reading on your med chip.
Corporal Thomas Alvarez. My med chip is damaged.
But that chip's implanted near your heart.
The plasma coil in panel 24A has been reactivated.
Report to life support services immediately. They're having a problem with a purification unit.
Will do. Still back.
Sorry, I'm kind of occupied right now.
And your ride to the convoy is waiting for you. Step on through.
Specialist Herman Waves, report to the main office immediately.
Doing messing with a bomb like this.
What's the worry? You got a pacemaker?
I know an electromagnetic burst won't hurt us, but if this thing went off, the charge would fry every piece of electronic.
Ah, Corporal Kane, I trust you are ready for our mission. It's not every day you get to save the Earth, eh?
Hannibal, this is Det. Do you read?
Affirmative, Det. Now switching to frequency 512.
Roger that.
Kane!
Where the hell have you been? Lieutenant Voss wants you to catch up with him. Hop on that truck and they'll get you where you need to be.
Welcome aboard, Corporal Kane. I hope you're handy with that weapon. We're going to be traveling through some pretty hot zones. Kane, this is Voss. Keep your eyes open. Intelligence is reporting a high concentration of Strahd in your vicinity. forward. Very good.
lose this war. I can feel it.
Don't you be talking like that.
Hey, you've heard the news from the front. You know how bad things are.
I don't know nothing. I do my job and shut
Corporal
the hell
Kane,
up, just like
boss
you
boss wanted
should.
Me to give you this strong nail gun. But it can sure rip the shit out of a squib.
They remove different organs just to see how long a human can last without them.
Ah, Corporal Kane! You continue to surprise me by staying alive. Go to Lieutenant Voss in that control room. He has quarters for you.
Rhino Squad, huh? You guys supposed to be pretty badass. Yeah! Did Rhino really save Austin back with a strong attack?
Hang on. Help's coming.
Rodriguez, Singer, go to containment door 12. I'm running a test.
Roger that.
Glad you made it back, Kane.
Strauss, what's our situation?
I now control almost all containment doors. We cannot reach the controls to turn off the laser fence. The security door is locked and I cannot open it from here.
That's where you come in, Kane. Get down to sub-entrance 1 and free the engineering team that's trapped. Then escort one of the engineers up here to cut through that door. Take Singer and Rodriguez with you. Good luck.
Just got orders from Lieutenant Voss. We're accompanying you to sub-entrance 1. About damn time we had to frag some squibs. Okay, Strauss, open the door.
I will be locking the door behind you.
Hey, the torch is here.
Freaking head ventilated. Marines, take your positions. We got company.
Here's your objective, Corporal. Get to that console and deactivate the defense grid.
Buddy, what's the word? Has the perimeter been secure?
Remember to check.
achieved suborbital position. Comlinks established for primary tactical operation HQ. All company commanders transmit sit reps immediately.
Hold up there, Marine. Let me see your nail gun for a second. There you go. I increased the rate of fire. That ought to add a little more punch to it. That's all I can do. See you around, Marine.